Difficult, and it was like I feel very golden. Okay, bye bye, Michael.
Sticking your blood pressure, hold still.
Keep my door shut, don't worry.
That's fine, but you need...
Okay, I'm keeping my door completely shut.
Your tongue is still moving.
My tongue isn't moving either because it's all swollen and I can't move it. But my lips are still, like, they're three times as the way they're supposed to be.
No, they're not.
But it's what it feels like. It feels like... Nothing. That thing was going off the whole time.
Uh-huh.
And I could hear every time I get nervous because then we could start going. Don't put on my finger. The one that puts me under. They were trying to get me to hold still, but I kept seeing flying furniture in the air, and I tried to sweat ice, so they tried my arm down because they needed me to hold still. And then I don't remember what happened, but all I kept doing, my eyes would go. It was so funny. And then we kept saying, everything's fine. And I'm waiting because they give me free money in my IV, man. And then I knew because then the driver walked in and they were free to do it, and they were like, and I was like, I can see you, I can see you. And it didn't run up anyway, so they gave me two. So, shut up. They gave me two bags of fluid in my IV. Because they were stupid. And in the beginning, you know what she said? Okay, so she dropped something, and she said, oh, I'm feeling clumsy today. And I was like, oh, great. You are So that was what happened. But now my teeth are out. And I can still smile, look.
Okay,
so I'm going to go now. Bye, bye.